The end of World War II in Europe was still unfolding as American troops inspected a grassy field of Messerschmitt Me-262 jet fighters near Innsbruck, Austria, on 8 May 1945, just a day after the formal surrender was signed. Some fighting and the last surrender of German troops in Europe came as late as 12 May, and U.S. Army soldiers in this vintage film carry M1 carbines and other weapons. Another title slate in this film says German suicide boats are inspected. Caption cards from the army say the boats and explosive charges were located in a wooded area near Igls. On 9 May, Undersecretary of War Robert Patterson arrived in Austria aboard a B-25. He was met by Lieutenant General Alexander M. Patch, Commander, 7th Army, and Lieutenant General Wade H. Haislip, Commander, 15 Corps. Patterson is filmed in a Stinson L-5 liaison plane. Later, he pins Bronze and Silver Star awards on Army engineer troops. At the end of the film, Patterson is accompanied by Major General Fay B. Prickett of 21 Corps as they inspect the ruins of Berchtesgaden. I'm Fred Johnson, and you are watching the Airail Images channel. Thank you, and thanks especially for subscribing.